All right, we're gonna try this without the stutter now. It's still a little stutter, but it looks a little smoother. Get that guy out of the way.
There is no spoon.
Doesn't seem like the right place to ask, to be honest. But thank you for the follow. Maybe over here. Problem is, everybody's got desperate times. Everybody's got their own cross to bear. Kind of invalidating the struggle of others. I'm old, that's all.
There is no spoon.
Scrooge, boo. That blue key over there. I got myself a blue key now. Echo Detsy is just coffee. Hi Neko, thanks for the follow. Hi Bash. Bash is the old Republican who's gonna tell you to bootstrap it. And get a haircut while you're at it. Goddamn hippies. Fuck off. This fucking guy.
Is that you, Daddy?
That missed everyone. I love it when that happens. Right through the fucking crowd. Get a job and a haircut. Hi, D. What? My bot's fucked up. Maybe that's what's going on. Y'all fucked up my bot.
My creation is evolving.
Thank you, darkness. Seven bits. You need to give them to Jock. Yes, Captain. I'm trying to start my chatbot. Restart it. That might have been what's causing lag in my game at the moment. It's trying to start. It's going. It's now loading. Please wait. There it is. It's connected. All right, now. How's the lag? It seems better. I save and then it... Does it lag after the save? A little bit. It's okay. Gameplay is smooth. We are fine. Let's go.
Shut up, Moon Moon.
This motherfucker. Surprise! Okay. Getting shot by you fucking skeletons. Thank you. Goodbye. Oh. Boom. Looking for them Rubik switches. E-begging. It was probably a troll, yes, probably. Guys, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I got interrupted during that one too? Fuck. Hi, dead guy. Can't even get the spiel out. What about my spiel? And donate, cause me mom needs it. Seriously, me mom, I have, oh, let me check. Let me see, I have...
Jason Golan!
Spiel it up. Let me see how much money I have. Dude, I have like $36 for the next 2 weeks. So I'm in big trouble.
Weak.
This is a dire situation I'm in. Hard times I've fallen on. I need to go to Starbucks. Like, seriously. How am I gonna get my Starbucks? Hey, Taylor! What's up, dude? We're playing a bunch of maps made by the community here. Dying Camels Demons, number 3. This map was made by Antares. A very talented map designer. This is for Red Key, isn't it? Camel charity stream. He messes him some help. Good, Bash, good. The best I can do is not be an asshole.
Jacked up!
No, he definitely warrants it. Hey, how? Gosh. You. I just got this health. Shells. There's more rockets down there, but why do I not have any shells? Oh.
The weather's nice.
Ah, hello, Dark Rider. Aesthetically, this looks amazing, yeah. Hi, Kamari. I'm in dire need. In 2 weeks, dude, guy. I'm fine. We are memeing today. Somebody came in asking for money earlier.
Hard.
Okay. Oops, I clicked. All right, go here. Oh, hi. Hey. Oi! $7 on Tuesday for $10 today? That's nice. I'm not trying to get a job, Captain. I'm gonna go look for a job in 2 weeks. Hi, Yorm. And I will immediately get a job because I have tons of experience in what I'll be applying for. Basically, there will be morons if they don't hire me. How do I do this to myself? That's tempting. There's probably a price to pay. But that's what save games are for. It was gonna be a rough one. Since it was the mega there. I think we might live though. Probably not. Never mind. Friday, I don't want to work for you. You call me names all the time. What's this way? Just back out there. Okay. Well, we want to take out these fucking naked aliens quickly if we can. And then we can sell everything else, but these naked aliens gotta go. Was lucky. Can't say anything. No, he's still alive. All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Come on. Naked aliens must die! The other one wanted to hide in the back. Stop doing things! Okay, now we're fine. Good attempts before, it's just the naked aliens were hiding behind the crowd and not much I could do about it. They were good attempts though. But once the naked aliens are dead, there's nothing else to it. Fight's over. I win. Why aren't you a naked alien? I guess is the question. I mean, that's what they look like, right? They look like aliens, and they definitely don't have any clothes on. That's red skull. Okay, we'll go around this side. Maybe red key. Secret there.
I know who you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
I'm in space.
I know
Captain
who you are, mate.
Captain Beelgard!
Yeah, we're both in space.
Donating subs! Thank you.
I know who you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
I'm in space.
I know who you are, mate. Yeah. We're both in space.
I'm in space.
I know who you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
That's it! Thank you! Thank you for gifting subs, my dude. Welcome aboard, Bravko, and Dr. Jekyll, and Darkness, and Not Tyrone, and Cam Soon. Hi, Bobby. More than that, because we had to restart the stream. Well, we're still on this map, so... Quit playing stupid mobile games. No more Inner Demons. I got three bands to recommend for you. Based on your like of Necrophagist. I got three bands that remind me of them, because, you know, there's no band that sounds exactly like Necrophagist. But the closest is Beyond Creation. Have you heard Beyond Creation? If you just YouTube Beyond Creation, they got some music videos. A couple of them that are really good. Beyond Creation, also Eon. A-E-On, like that. Anything by A-E-On. Also Psycroptic, but only the first three albums, because everything after that is fucking terrible. But before that, they were awesome. So those three. Metalcore is 100% garbage. Fuck yeah, it is. God. What, Jock doesn't have PayPal? Well, then he's trolling. Hi, Kina. Is this by a famous wadster? I mean, sorta. Hi, Tythelion. Yeah, rip Necrophages. There are some gem metalcore? No, there's not. There is not any good metal card. Ty the Lion, thank you. Thank you. Oh, you did it for the lulz, got it. Moon is here, Yorm. Or he was a few minutes ago. Alright. Famous Wadster? I mean, sorta. He made an extremely good thing recently. But is he famous? I don't think so. But he's up there. He's one of the best. Alright, so this is gonna be some serious shit because... Very serious so far. What's the mega for, bro? Is that the naked alien I saw? Yep. Got another one? Residuals. Residuals. Well, at least we lived. You love the emotes? I do too. Who is a famous wadster, though? There's only a couple, really. Mr. Eve Eternity. And Ribbix. And, Dragonfly, Ribbix, those are probably the number one and two, huh? No particular order at the moment. Who the fuck else? I love black metal, yeah. Doesn't appear to be currently, okay. This is Dying Camel's Demons number 3, yes. God gives head in heaven. That song's fucking funny. Especially the, there's an acoustic version of it, is that the one? I mean, there's the regular metal version, but they did an acoustic where you can hear all the words. It's fucked up. Numenorian. Alright. Numenorian. I will do so. I got it. I'll check him out. Dead guy knows his black metal. I got the link, though. I can look it up. Right. I have a song of the day for you.
My creation is evolving.
Thank you, robot. I have a song of the day. Do you want to hear my song of the day? It's not black metal. Hi, Callie. It's time for some Texas brutal death metal, okay? That's what we do around here. That's what we love the most. This is Sect of Execration. And the song is called Exanimating the Deity or something. We'll be right back. Cookie Monster. Aww. Poor Cookie Monster. Some Texas brutal death metal for you. What's up, Timothy? There was a lot going on, yes. Slam? I'm not sure we can call that slam because, like, it's from the 90s. Slam didn't exist then? I guess we call it it's just Texas brutal death metal. Kill this fucker one day. Alright, we lived though. We didn't die. That's pretty nice. We could have left at any time, but we want to kill everything, you know? Everything's gotta go. More of that, please. There will be a lot more of that. Hello, ahoy, lads. I mean, that right there was not the worst thing ever. I don't typically like such things. What the fuck hit me? This guy. Right through the fucking window. But this one was okay. It was kind of funny. I mean, if it was like really fucking hard, it would have sucked. You're not gonna kill me now. After all that, I'm gonna walk outside and get killed? Possibly. That was just Texas Brutal Death Metal. It had some slamming parts in it, but we would definitely not call that genre of slam. I mean, Texas Brutal Death Metal is what created slam. Bands like Devourment and Prophecy and Viral Load. But they weren't specifically slam. They just had some slamming parts. Well, Texas and also New York was also doing it somewhat. With bands like Internal Bleeding and Dehumanized. And California was doing a little bit too with Disgorge and Deeds of Flesh. I think Texas was the most slammy. Is there something up there? What was that for? Oh well. Well, the thing is, this project is every map has to be tech base plus hell. So it can be a tech base in hell, or it can be a tech base being taken over by hell. Just gotta be a combination of both types of textures. So this is definitely a tech base that has been taken over by hell. Alright, well, we have all the keys. That means we can go down there. To the last bit of this level. It's been a fun one.
There is no spoon.
Thank you for the follow, Timothy. And yes, there will be lots more of that on various days. I do a song of the day most days. Getting hairy in here. Not the fucking vial. God damn it. Well, almost. Hi, Redbeard. What genre should you check out next?
Hard.
Technical death metal. Don't worry, it doesn't sound like sloppy trash like that last song I played. Sloppy, wonderful trash, but still, you know, that it does sound like trash. Technical death metal is all about very clean sounding, very technical. Very good production, all of these things. But also savage. He wants a genre. Avant-garde dissonant black metal. That's you know, that's a band. Sounds like trash because it is trash. Yeah, it is, but it's awesome trash. I love Wormed. Wormed has been Song of the Day before. Oh, I'm shooting at the Soul Sphere. Die, Soul Sphere! I don't want to switch! Damn it. Wonderful. That's what that was. I really wanted him to die, and he didn't. I might have to focus on cleaning up more of the arena quicker in the early stages. I don't want to. I might need to. Might be the game here. No? Less trash running around might be good. I need that. God fucking damn it. Real quick. See you later, Captain Peel card. I wouldn't call Worm technical death metal at all. I would call them brutal, chaotic technical death metal. But not, it's not like fucking Beyond Creation or Archspire or something. They are way more gritty than 99% of technical death metal. Archspire, one word, would be one. Beyond Creation. Necrophagist, they're kind of on the fringe. They kind of help start it. What else? Let's see, how about... We're not talking about the beginning of it. Aeon, Anata. These are all kind of on the verge, though, because they're a little dirtier than most of it. Gore Guts, for sure. Obscura. This list of technical death metal bands is fucking stupid. Aborted? No. Spawn of Possession. That seems like a start. I checked the list for a few of those, but I remembered some of them. I just googled technical death metal and there was a wiki, but it was incredibly inaccurate. I mean, you can kind of say that just about every death metal band is technical, but we're talking about a more specific type. Alright, I gotta go to the bathroom, get my other cup of coffee. I'll be right back. Alright. Hello, Dragon. Well, what you need to do, Yorm, is the first thing is just listen to Archspire. That will tell you exactly what technical death metal is. And then if you listen to the other bands, you can tell like how close they are to actually being technical death metal. In the sense that we're talking about. Hi, Ankh. What? Archspire is bad band? Why? What you got against Archspire? Alright, so. And then I think Beyond Creation would be like the next closest that I can think of. So the problem with this fight is I can't really circle the outer edges because I'm gonna get trapped. And there's not a lot of cover in the middle, and I can't really stop moving to time Archvile shots, so I really have to get lucky and kill Archviles immediately. There's nothing else that's a problem here. It's just the Archviles. And the fact that I can't circle around the room to hide behind things, and I can't stop moving in the middle. Noise. Ambient noise. Mindless tech, overrated members, horrific drummer. I don't know about the horrific drummer part, but definitely mindless tech. Definitely not mindless, soulless. Soulless tech. Tech with no passion and no feeling. Absolutely. Always those pesky vials causing problems. Yep. causing myself problems right now. Reset. Yeah, this pesky vial here. Is dead, I think? Oh God! Expect that. Progressive death metal? Not really, no. I mean, I guess you could say that. Technical, progressive, kind of similar. Alright, get in there, buddy. Not me! Kill everything else. Gosh. Is he and what is he fucking doing? Get to work! I don't pay you to stand around! Just fucking standing around in there, not doing a goddamn thing. Seriously. Died of fucking lost souls after all that. Two hits and I'm dead. I guess prog is more progressive and technical. It doesn't have to be progressive. It can be very similar to everything that came before. You know what I mean? Like, prog can be technical or not. Technical can be prog or not, you know. Gorod. That's the definite. Gorod would be top three that we've spoken of. I didn't think about that one. Assy is correct. Stop. Alright, I'm not done with this. Bodies. There's a dozen more on the map. There they are.
Ooh, I hate him.
Ah, GJK. Let me move. Stuck in place. Almost. Everybody. Wonderful map. Always need a surprise Archfall encounter. That was the first one in this wad, I think. Or was there another one? Am I gonna play Doom Eternal? I hope not. Hi, Howard. Man, I think I died once in that map until the final bits. Oh, yes. Hello, Boleslav. Hello, Sparrowgrass. I mean, I died to one, like, trap early on in the map. I don't think I died until the final room. Dying camaraderie. My corn king. 516. This is a cheating map. I just want to say that ahead of time. Corn king is a cheater. This was a maximum of 500 monsters. And every bad thing I'm going to say about him is justified because cheating anyway. He loves his fucking pain sectors. Thank you. You don't have to play in PR Boom. You just have to make sure it works in PR Boom. Well, that's quite fucking rude, isn't it? Okay, so, Pain Sector, no suit. There it is. Yep. Okay, am I supposed to be able to jump this? I guess so. Oh, really? What? What did I skip through? Should have tested on GZ Doom too. You want me to fail the platforming more? Ah. I fucking killed it! And you're bitching. That was like the best platforming I've ever done in my life, and you're like, GG, Doom cheating. No! I fucking destroyed that shit. It was ridiculous, and I fucking nailed it. It was, I mean, yeah, but I expected to have to do it slowly. But somehow I managed to do it quickly. He's not actually accusing me of cheating, he's just, he wants me to die more. He wants to see more fail and misery and pain and death. He's gonna be mad when I don't give it to him. He's been waiting for this for years. Rubbing his grubby little hands together. This is a lot of fun, Gorn King. You've created some lucky situations here. You're gonna get lucky or you're gonna die because there's nowhere to move. Lots of fun. Oh look, I got lucky and found where to go.
I know who you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Doctor with the 4 months. Thank you, Doctor. It'd be fun if I wasn't single barreling it, but single barrel just makes it not fun. It makes it luck. Because I don't have any firepower. Hello, lovely guy. Who has grubby little hands, Corn King? No, I got lucky there. That wasn't skill. I Grand Procaster. Hello. It's from Portal 2.
I'm in space.
I know who you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
I got it! Hey, for 2 months, Ty. Thank you. Oh yes, I love the single barrel shotgun. How did you know? Well, yes, I love being shot from places in the distance that I can't see. How did you know? I feel like I'm misdemeanor right now, just standing in one place and holding down the button and waiting for things to die. So why is there two there? Okay, because there's one in there and there's one there, right? There's supposed to be one. Where'd the other one come from? Waiting to get shot by whatever the fuck wants to. I can't see anything. You are no Mr. Wiener. I can try. Thank you. Can't see anything. Since I have no ammo, I don't know what the fuck else I'm gonna do here. Guess we're gonna go get some ammo and hope for the best. Not really much else I can do, cause there's no bullets. Again, which is the theme of this WOD, is there's no fucking ammo repeatedly. Now I have no ammo. Oh, there's five. Here, have my bullet. There you go. Now I am once again completely out of fucking ammo. Oh, I have five. I have five bullets. Look out. I have five. Oh, I got four shells. That means I can kill this one guy. If I'm good. Oh, we did it. Now I have 25 bullets, everybody. Not enough to kill an archvile and a bunch of tomatoes, though. So I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do now. Oh, 20 shells! Oh, that might be enough. Maybe. If I get real fucking lucky, maybe that'll be enough bullets to kill the things in this place. But probably not. No. No, not enough bullets. Nope. Okay, we have four. We have two. Oh, we got some chain gun. I clicked. Oh, well, I'm fucked. I clicked the goddamn button on accident, which means I'm completely fucked now. I have zero ammo, just waiting for the next thing to appear so I can fucking die. Let's save. Oh, look at that. We have ammo now. Wow. I'm shocked. Amazed. But I can't wait, because I know in two fucking seconds I'm not gonna have any more goddamn ammo. I'm gonna be sitting here worried about where I'm gonna get any more fucking ammo and whether or not I'm gonna be able to deal with the next set of monsters.
Is that you, Daddy?
So I'm gonna make every shot count. If I accidentally misclick, I'm just gonna reload the fucking game because there's nothing else I can fucking do. That one is his fault. No. I got a berserk pack, I think. Maybe. I mean, come on, dude. Like, you can account for two more fucking pain elementals. It's like one box of shells. Done. One box of bullets. Done. You want to balance it so perfectly that the player has literally exactly the right amount of bullets. And if there's any kind of unlucky situation, they're fucked, right? Why don't you just put an extra box of bullets? Why not one more box of shells? Like fucking anything. And while you're at it, how about a little health on the map? You know, that'd be good too. So I'm not sitting at 14% for however fucking long. Thanks for the 10. 10 health. Love the 10 health. It lasted me a long time. It was very good. I enjoyed the 10 health. Let's see if I have Berserk. Doesn't look like I have Berserk. Super tight means that the player has to get lucky and not get unlucky. And nothing can break, because if one little thing breaks, the player is fucked. Should not be based on lack of resources. Because that's not fun. That's just like math. It's just like I gotta count how many bullets I'm using. Doing math homework. It's not fun. I wanted to drop down here. Guess I do. Yeah, do I shoot this guy or not shoot this guy? I don't know. I don't know whether or not I should shoot the enemy because I might not have enough bullets for later. Let's just not shoot the enemy. That's a good idea, right? Not shoot him. I mean, not shooting the enemy is the best approach. Looks like I should shoot, because there's lots of ammo over there. I can't shoot him.
I know who you are, mate. Yeah, you're both in space.
Thank you for 10 months, Cosmic Cowboy.
I love Satan.
How you doing? Thank you. Sure, I guess. Okay, fun. Yep, lots of fun here. All the fun. Get me out of the fucking... side. Oh, that's great. No health on there. Alright, whatever. Now, you gotta let me out of the corner. No. Okay, well, yep. All I gotta do is let me out of the fucking corner. Is that... Nope. Gotta get 100% fucking lucky. Can't, like, skill my way out of this fucking closet. Oh, look, he let me out. Well, then I guess we can go. No? Alright, well. Back to getting lucky again. Oh, unlucky. Let's try again. Just fucking grind it on out. Wait for our lucky moment. There it is. Unlucky, though.
Ooh, I hate him.
The lock. I need the cyber demon to go over there and get shot. There you go. We got lucky. Let's say. All I gotta do is get lucky like 4 or 5 more times and we'll be out of this. Sounds like the Archfiend's fighting the Cyber Demon. That's pretty goddamn lucky. Health in here, so go to the bathroom, we'll be right back. This guy can consume flesh? I don't know what that means. Let me be lucky. That's all I need. I need luck. I need to get out of the corner. You have to let me out of the corner via pure luck. There's nothing I can do. Just have to get lucky. Luck! Are you still alive? How the fuck are you still alive? Why? Because I'm unlucky. Thank you.
My creation is evolving.
Thank you, Krabby. There you go, I'll fail the fucking easy platforming over and over for you. Alright, is that better? Am I supposed to be able to make this? I don't even fucking know anymore. Understand what the fuck is going on now. Why doesn't it work? I don't fucking get it. Are you fuck? What is going on? It's just two buttons. I don't know. That's not it. It doesn't take that far to reach full speed. You don't have to get a run and start. Is this not supposed to be it? Is this not supposed to be makeable? Do tell me so I can just stop fucking trying. This is how it's done. Okay. That's what I figured. I can't run off of it though. I don't know why it's so goddamn hard. Like, it's not fucking complicated. You just fucking, you press two buttons and you wait. Fucking save the goddamn game. Now we try this one over and over and over until it randomly decides to fucking happen. Oh, look, it happened. Amazing. I got fucking lucky. We need to, like, move those, like, one fucking pixel or something, dude, because people are gonna think it's not possible. Oh, and this is cool, Corn King. I really like this. Sorry, I'm focused on trying to repeatedly make the same jump over and over.
Weak.
Neat. Now, another fucking impossible jump? No? Okay, good. Thank you. fuck hit me, whatever. You die! Not gonna teleport in, huh? Just not gonna do it. All right. Thank you. didn't have any G fuel for that at all. Some guy recovered his G fuel and feels omnipotent. G fueled out of his mind. After slaughtering thousands of demons, one thousands of demons, he comes to the realization that his G fuel is almost gone and decides to save a little for an emergency. Only 500 demons to go. Should be no issues. OPOP. One thousands. Hi, Corn King. Hi, Gator. Fix your ammo shortage. Fix your ammo and health shortage at the beginning and everything else is fine. Alright? It had some neat visual tricks and stuff. Just fix the beginning, and that's it. Everything else is fine. Once I got some ammo, once there was health laying around, everything was fine. I didn't care how hard it was. I was just in a bad fucking mood because it starts with no ammo or health. The worst part, 516 monsters. If it starts with ammo and health starvation, I'm in a bad mood for the rest of the map. And I'm not doing Dub's map today. And, you know, fix, you know, move the platforms just a pixel or two so people know that you're supposed to run across there, because I might have just, like, quit trying and gone somewhere else and said this is impossible. There's no reason for that to be hard, to run across the platforms. That's just a little bit too much. This is my easy one. I know, but still. I need to save. Without dying. All I need is for you guys to leave me alone for 2 seconds. Just let me have the backpack. There. Okay. Now the map can begin. I'm not playing this map today. What am I doing? Smitty's gonna get old. Shoot me. Needs more cell. more up there. Oh, that's good. This definitely needs more cyber demons. Hi, bud. Of course there's a BFG to find. Do this. I have to leave. Specific method for you to use. If you don't do it, it's impossible. There's no other way to do it. You gotta go here and do this, and then you gotta go over here and do this, and then you gotta go over here and do this. It's not luck, there's no RNG, you just have to do it how he wants you to do it. And if you don't do it that way, you're dead. No other way to do it. There's one way. That way is But we'll just keep doing the same thing over and over and die in the same exact way until somebody tells me what to do. I guess. I don't fucking know. Sure, we'll go with that.
Thank you.
want to play something like this. Because most of the time, I mean, the whole time I'm just sitting here, I'm wondering, is this possible? Is it possible to do this the way I'm doing it? Do I need to just restart and try a different way? I have no idea if this is possible at all. I'm just sitting here fucking doing whatever, just waiting. Just, you know, another hour or two, and maybe I'll figure out if this is the way to do it or not. I don't even have any fucking idea whatsoever.
Ooh, I hate him.
Sure, I gotta go get the BFG, but now I'm locked in here. There's nowhere else I can go. I mean, now here we are. There's nowhere to go. Now I'm stuck in this room. I don't know where the fuck else I would go. Step one, grab weapons. Step two, grab a soul sphere and a bunch of rockets. Step three, get BFG. Step four, die. I don't know. Step four, I mean, I'm stuck in here. There's nowhere for me to go. I can't leave this room. So now I just wait to die. I don't fucking get it. I mean, that's it. It's over now. That's all it is. That's all she wrote. I'm dead. Right? Stay by circle of cell packs. I can't. I have to get the BFG. The circle of cell packs is nothing for me if I don't have a BFG. If I go get the BFG, I'm locked in the BFG room. I can't leave the BFG room. I can't kill all those barons with rockets or plasma. There's just no fucking way. They're going to converge and I'm going to die. Head out of the BFG side before the boners show up. It's not like there's a moment between, you know, between guys. Like, you know, first there's barons and then there's hell knights and then there's boners. There's not time between these where I get to leave. They're right behind them. I'll be right back. Alright, hi Cosmic. This is Dying Camel's Demons number 3. Hi Rocket. Hi Gummy Joe. really stay on one fucking side. You're not doing it exactly how you're supposed to do it. Yeah, this is working. This is exactly right. That's exactly how you do it, right? Just that right there, right? And do what different next time exactly? Can you guys, like, fight or something? I just love trying to do the same fucking thing 1,000 times in a row. Maybe someday it'll actually happen. Let's just try it again. We'll do the same thing this time and maybe it'll work. He can't get back to the cells from the BFG room. See? There's barons aplenty just waiting for you. Now we'll do this 100 fucking times and try to figure out what the next step is. You stop. Thank you. I mean, how many times am I gonna do this? 1,000? 2,000? I don't know what it's just over the same thing over and over and over. You know, just every once in a while I might make it to step two, you know? Just over and over and over again. Can you stop? Isn't that where I'm standing? Where the hell else would I stand? They can hit me. I've been doing this like a fucking hour. I'm still at the start of the map. I haven't gotten any further. Thank you. It's five cybers, actually. It's five cybers, okay? Yes, as you see here. There they are. Thank you. Why are you making maps where I have to watch a fucking video on how to beat it? Fucking stand there then. Okay, sure. fine. Braxton, hi USO. Fuck your video. C5. A couple of aisles left, I think, anyway. Yeah. Easy map. It's not so hard if you know exactly what to do. But if you don't know exactly what to do, then it's impossible. I think that means it's hard. What do we have left?
I'm in space.
I know you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Give her 10 months, Bridge Burner. I know it's yours. Just Bridge Burner dubs. So two left. I can't do it right now. Oh my God. Oh, I can't. Donates 10 bucks, says here's some monetary motivation. Thank you. Helps a lot. The bet stubs. Kill me now! I'm feeling so good! This was the way I should have gone in the first place, huh? Does seem non-linear, yes.
nom 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 nom
nom. Hi there. This pain sector's gonna kill me. Any second now. Ah! Slow it down. Yeah. Same animation regardless of how many, unlike every other type. It was easy, don't worry about it. Bridge Burner can make even boom format lag my computer. Limited space, limited monster count, boom format. Still lag. Yeah, if Bridge Burner can do it, it's gotta be easy. Hi, Murrieta. No, I don't like Duke Nukem. Should I get my fucking chain gun before this, I think. This is all right. I'll just let out the arch valve. Sure, why I push that damn button. All right, time for. Where is it? There it is. Oh, I missed it. I'll take it. Stop shooting me. Boys. Getting close to 666, huh? Oh, sorry. Thanks for the 300 bit stubs. I was switching to Berserk and I pressed Alt Berserk instead of just Berserk. For some reason. Don't know. Tell me about no secret switches. Just made me feel dumb and walk around for an hour looking for some shit and not find it and feel terrible. Either one, blue or red. There's a hole there, by the way. I don't know if you know, but I know. There's a hole there. Finally found. Praise Satan. Dead.
I love Satan.
Fucking pain sector, bro. Just trying to figure out where to go. Over there. I don't even know how to get over there anymore. We'll do some circles. Back over here again. This whole time was walk over here and get that house. Like that. Look, he stopped. Fuck. Wall me with the worst fucking patterns possible. fun. Platforming plus lag. Zash. Pretty ridiculous for a while. You can all sing my praises now. I will allow it. Suck it! The Crimbus Bush. Nice splash, woman. That is correct, Splash Woman. If you mean you take 66, and the armor takes 33, then yes. Hi, Margaret. So far, cruel and unusual punishment. I don't really want the mega, I just wanted the backpack. Okay. out of here. There's more than one left. Where am I at? No. Y'all can just fight it out. We'll save. Doms did not make this map, no. I know I may never get out of this pit, but that's fine. So better get out of it now. Yeah. Get out of there. God damn it. I'm fine. Everything's fine. It's all fine. Everything is fine. Don't you worry about nothing. Thank you, Zelda. Hello. As you can see, we're doing fine. Fine, everything is fine. Except there's still a fucking motherfucker up there. Hi, Kraja. Hi, Graven. Hi, Vermillion. Hi, Al. You started thy flesh consumed, and you are not fine. It's good to hear. You need to die. You trolled me last time, you fuck. Don't do it. Don't do it. Damn platform. Fuck off. Get some health at some point. I don't know when, but it might happen at some point. Let's just save here, so I don't have to climb out of the fucking pit again. Yeah, sure, okay, well, let's just leave, I guess. Go find some health, maybe. Maybe we can find some health somewhere. Maybe there's some health, maybe there's not. You can fuck off. Bet I left some health in here. Look at that. Alright, so are there any more pain elementals wandering around? There's one. Alright, sure. There we go. You're dead. But, yeah, if I didn't say so, thank you for raids, hold up. Souls, stop now. There's another cyber over here somewhere, hanging out. Let's fight him on stairs. It'll be fun. Fight him on stairs. It'll be fun. Stairs. Love stairs. Stairs. Yes. Run too. Mm-hmm. don't know what you're talking about here. That one. Thank you. God damn it. Didn't really want to come in here yet. Good. Lovely arch files I can't kill with no cover, sure, I guess. I don't fucking know, whatever. By them, I don't know. Thank you. health in this room whatsoever. They're all right there. Dude, come on. Great fucking time, just doing the fucking same thing over and over and over, just waiting to get lucky. Eventually, I'll just fucking come back later.